Welcome, my dear student. So in this question, you are asked to calculate the EMF and the internal resistance of a cell.